हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द टेक्नो ड्यूड्स। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू इंटरफेस पीआईआर सेंसर विथ आर्डिनो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ एजेंडा। फर्स्ट एजेंडा इज व्हाट इज पीआईआर सेंसर, हाउ इट वर्क्स, रेंज ऑफ पीआईआर, पिन कॉन्फ़िगरेशन, सर्किट डायग्राम, कनेक्शंस एंड फीचर्स। नाउ व्हाट इज पीआईआर सेंसर, दिस इज अवर पीआईआर सेंसर। So basically a passive infrared sensor is an electronic sensor that measures infrared light radiating from object in its field. PIR sensor allow you to sense motion used to detect whether a human has moved in or out of the sensor range. PIR sensor detects a human being moving around within approximately 10 meter from the sensor. This PIR is made of a pyroelectric sensor which is able to detect different level of infrared radiation. It also depends on temperature. For example, everything emits varied level radiation and the level of radiation will increase with the increase of object's temperature. Now how PIR works. They consist of two slots. These slots are made of a special material which is sensitive to IR. This is the reason that PIR is more complicated than the other sensors. When the sensor is inactive, then the two slots sense the same amount of IR. When a human body or animal passes by, then it intercepts the first slot of PIR sensor and the radiations are generated. So if the person is in the sensor range, then the detected radiation will checking for a high signal on a single input-output pin. Once the sensor warms up, the output will remain low until there is motion, at which time the output will swing high for a couple of seconds, then return low. The detected radiation are converted into an electrical charge, which is proportional to the detected level of the radiations. When a human body leaves the sensing area, the sensor generates negative differential change between the two bisects. Range of PIR sensor. Indoor passive infrared detection distance range from 25 cm to 20 meter. Indoor curtain type, the detection distance range from 25 cm to 20 meter. Outdoor passive infrared, the detection distance range from 10 meters to 150 meters. And outdoor passive infrared curtain detector distance from 10 meters to 150 meters. Now pin configuration. First is VCC, second is the output pin, and third is the ground pin. VCC is the power supply for PIR sensor, which we connect the 5 volt pin of Arduino. Output pin is a 3.3 volt TTL logic output. Low indicates no motion is detected and high means some motion has been detected. And ground should be connected to the ground of the Arduino. Now let's look at the circuit diagram. This is our circuit. First, we will connect the ground pin of PIR to the ground pin of Arduino. Then connect the output pin of PIR to the pin number 4 of Arduino, and last connect the VCC to the 5 volt of Arduino. Now look at the features. First is dual element sensor with low noise and high sensitivity. Second is supply voltage 5 volt. Third is delay time adjustable. The time delay adjustment determines how long the output of the PIR sensor module will remain high after detection motion. And the last is standard TTL output. For more information and code, go through the link given in the description. Thank you for watching this video.